I think we're good. Good Lord, I don't know what was going on. continue. Right, okay. There's the bell. Hey, this is my bell. I don't want anyone touching it. Okay. Yo, what did I say? Back off! I can't have ghosts getting their grubby hands on my bell. Do I have to, like, clear it? Yeah. Gotta clear that spot. Gotcha. Hoping this helps a little bit. I might die. Yep. Fuck. Need to get up here. Come on. Thank you. two chains. I was gonna say, that's not gonna stop my progression, is it? A lot of stuff. Hello? Oh. That's doing something. Oh, it's her. I'm like almost dead. Does she want me to ring the rest of those bells? Yes. Now I'm not almost dead. Oh, I didn't realize it was for one of these. Bell Symphony. Wait, so how many is that? Grove of the Great Bell? Oh, there were only two. Okay. So now what? Do I return this way? Thank you. Oh, I can't go in there. I thought that was a door I could go in. Ah. The fresh little ghost returns. Come to me and I will offer guidance. I don't remember what I was doing for this guy. Did I already get everything here? Oh, that's right, this unlocks a memory. Let's get essence. Because I do want to level that up. Whoa. Is that like how he died then? Or how we died? Key crystal acquired. What is a key crystal? Huh. Okay, well, we can go talk to the Elber now. Hello, Elder. I see now. The bond between our fresh little ghost and creature older than time. To continue your quest, it will be necessary to leave the wood's warmth. The door is here. However, this door will only open for one storied in the stars. I'm guessing that's the key that I needed. Mushroom Spirit Wood, Glistening Silence. It's a really old bell. It's like a mossy bell or a rusty bell. I forgot I can do that. It's been a few days since I actually played this. So now I'm kind of just like, alright, let's spread some light around a little bit. I don't think I'm actually gaining much of anything from this, though. Other than it might lead to, like, a hidden secret or something. Which I guess is kind of worth doing it, but it also uses up a lot of resources. Doing that. But yeah, like, there's nothing out here, really. Alright, well, I think that's enough of that. Let's head to where we're supposed to go here. guess I could blow that one up too. Dang, that's dangerous. This looks like it might have something special. Yeah, like there's something up there. Whoa, what hit me? Oh. Yeah, like, let's drop a bunch of places that... stepping stones to get here. I thought that was a pillar I could knock down. I think these are... Yeah. Smash that nut. There is one more in here somewhere. Oh, I can destroy that here. Okay. Maybe we need to go more north. Here we go. That's what I wanted. There probably is another one. Okay, alright. A lot of open area out here. Haunt 250 objects. The devil. Got an achievement for that. See if there's another well, not over here, at least there's not. There is right there though. The question is, can I haunt it in time? Yes. As it turns out, I can. One really long ass line. I don't know if I can make it. Darkness is like very dark. Like, can I walk through this? What is this? Like, where is this emanating from? Emanating from somewhere. Whoa. Here we go. It's emanating from... Nope. It must be from around here. I'd still like to follow it. So that's what we're gonna do.